The next song is based on the life and times of two great Australian painters from the East Kimberley area, Queenie, Mckenzie, Rover Thomas. They make great paintings in a place called Warman, otherwise known as Turkey Creek, and were lifelong friends until they died in the same year, in 1998. This is the Ballad of Queenie and Rover. Queenie was born on the banks of the Great Odd River, 1930 maybe. Her mother was black, her daddy white. Papa was a fine horse breaker. Mama sang songs of the old lawmaker. She used to hide young Queenie in the bush, rub black charcoal all over her hair and her face. Every time the cops came round, looking for some blonde-haired, brown-skinned children, round them all up, take them on downtown. Shine on, shine on in Martin World. Uh-huh. Shine on, shine on. Born in the desert, lived out there till his mother died. Then he moved around a lot from place to place. Bedford Downs, Bow River, Lissendale, Windham, building fences, working as a stockman. Then he had a series of dreams. He started planning what he'd heard and he'd seen. Rainbow Serpent, Krill Krill, Cyclone Tracy, the Killing Fields, everything that lives and breathes. Right on in my two worlds. Uh-huh. Right on in my two worlds. Ah, the story. Rover and Queenie were young, they met on an old Texas down station. She worked as a cook there for a long, long time. When she first saw him, she said, "Hey, cowboy." Later on, she said, "Nice fella, good worker, top rider, lucky one, that one." One day, a meat horse ripped the scalp from his head. She stitched him up with a bottle of needle and thread. Good as any doctor, got friends and a laughter. She said, "I want to paint." He said, "I'll teach you." They died for their months of each other. Shine on, shine on in my two worlds. Uh-huh. Shine on.